Amen. Amen. Look at that baby. Isn't that beautiful? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. You know, this is a special time for a family to commit their ways to the Lord, to raise a baby in admonition of the Lord, that when that baby is old, that it wouldn't depart from the ways that it has been taught, the ways of Jesus Christ and the ways of the Bible. And so the responsibility, this really isn't as much about the baby as it is about the family. And so when I was thinking about this morning, I normally use a scripture from Samuel, where that Samuel was dedicated to the Lord. But this morning I thought about the wisdom of Solomon. I'm sure if you've been around church any length of time, you can recall the time when there was tragedy that beset two mothers. And it had to deal with the death of a baby. And they went before a king for a just decision. And that mother heard the words of the king, because the king, he took that baby up and he says, "Okay, we'll just take this baby and you can have half and you can have half." And the real mother said, "No, not the baby." And he took that baby and he gave it to the mother, who sacrificed the continuation of what she thought would be the rest of her life, so that that baby could live. And so what I'm asking this family to do is simply sacrifice the rest of your life so that this baby can live. Amen. 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 Yes. And today we honor God by this symbol and this token of affection, that we will commit our ways to the Lord. And in a moment, I'm going to ask for Brother Ken Smith. It's so good to have them down. We don't have them but a couple more weeks, and then they'll be going back to the great cold Northland. I'm going to ask him to stand and pray as we receive this baby, and we're going to bless this baby and this family today. Would you bow your heads?
Lord, we just bless this child. We, Father, thank you that you brought this child into the world, and that you have a plan, Lord, according to Psalm 139, that this child is fearfully and wonderfully made. You have a destiny and a call, and we pray that everything will be fulfilled and completed that you called for in this life, Lord. And Father God, that these adults will give their whole heart and their whole mind and their whole life in the pursuit of raising this child to its destiny, to its full completion. Father, we speak a blessing now on this family and the extended family. And we say this young man will fulfill the call of God and the destiny on his life. We pray a blessing, and we speak the grace of God in this situation. We praise you in Jesus' mighty name, Lord. And we dedicate. Yes.
Father, I just add to that, Father, this child will never taste of the world. I just thank you, Lord. Yes, he will, Lord, never taste of the world. He will always walk the ways of you, Jesus. We just commit that to you in Jesus' name.
Yes. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.